took over a month now, right? Just over a month. You know what I'm planning to do? I think I'll post all our photos on our last day together. We'll do more and then I'll do like a big post.
Sunnyside Station. Doors normally open on the right.
My dad just texted me. I wonder what he's up to, and he sent me a... I'm filming right now. I'll look at it later when we're done our training. Is Edmonton still with phase two, or what the heck are they?
Yeah, they're still phase two like us.
I would want them to drop down and go back to phase one, not be me.
Yeah, they might have to do that.
I think we're fine, though.
Yeah, we're
doing okay. We didn't even really gradually go up in it, like, bad.
St. Alberta University of the Arts, Jubilee Station.
You see quite a few people not buying China products anymore.
Okay.
Some people.
They're boycotting.
Huh?
They're boycotting, that means you're specifically not buying from someone or a specific thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, probably still quite a few people are. Well, if they need it, then you have no choice. But otherwise, it's something that you want, you buy, like, U.S.
Yep.
Or something.
St. Alberta University of the Arts, Jubilee Station. Doors normally open on the left.
Oh, I'm a lot less... I'm cool now. I want to take one of these back to Saddletown just so I can stay cool when we're on our train rides.
That'd be nice.
If it was hot in the old train today, I would grind through it. One, because I've waited so long to ride them, you know. What's for dinner tonight?
I don't know, actually.
Probably just mostly snacks for me. Because I ate all my fries in my
breakfast. Big lunch.
More like a late lunch.
Next stop is Lions Park Station.
Jeez, it's 20 to 4 almost already. This train smells nicer than the one we were on, that smoke one. Oh.
Yeah.
Lions Park Station. Doors normally open on the right.
The pollen is still in the air.
Oh yeah, it's been bad today. It's like, I saw it today, it was almost so bad that it looked like snow was falling down.
That's what it looked like a couple days ago.
Yeah.
We did get some nice thunder cracks yesterday, nice big raindrops. So nice little storm. That was driver error, I think.
Yeah.
Because you like, it like felt like we slammed on the brakes.
Yeah. Did you ever have any delays with that train in the morning when you were trying to get to university? Never in the morning, actually, which is really nice, because I would have been really stressed out. In my dad's car, we've had delays, but not on the train going in the morning.
How about in the afternoon?
Oh, yeah.
Why though? Just because?
I'm not sure what the problem was.
And if it was cold, that's what probably the problem was. It affects them in the cold. Even these new ones, it must affect them. And the tracks are snow covered too.
Yeah.
imagine how much it affects the old ones, though.
Brentwood Station. Doors normally open on the left.
So it's kind of like Brentwood. You see the buses lined up there in the parking lot, if you can.
Oh, yeah.
So they line up at the university, the buses?
Yeah, they're in the universities. It's not by the train station.
What do you mean in the university,
it's
the
like
bus stop?
Bus stops.
But that bus, once it will take you to university. The station?
Yeah, the station is here.
From the lot, or?
Well, the station, you're already at the university. This bus was already in the university, so.
That's confusing, isn't it? That's nice, though.
It is nice. Everywhere is pretty much in walking distance of the university.
Same thing with the C train.
Yep.
They do have shuttle buses that take you to the station, or take you from the station, you know, and elsewhere, unless the university's closed, then.
Yeah.
The station itself. Would think there would be,
but
it's kind of like a short walking distance thing.
Yeah. You just gotta walk a bit to the buses.
What I did when we got downtown in Chicago, what they do if you're going to a car rental place, they have buses there that wait for you. That would have been nice to film my first Chicago bus ride. Gonna film the trains there someday.
Dalhousie Station. Doors normally open on the left.
Remember last Friday, I didn't have my brake on, and I went a little far.
You've never gone too far. Usually, at least have one of them on, right?
Yeah. Imagine if I
had
both of them on.
I'd be a little scarier, I think.
But it was an old one too. You know how jerky it is.
The next stop is Crowfoot Station.
Thank you.
pilot station. Doors normally open on the left.
The guy was nice on the train the other night, the guy who was going up to his friends.
He was really nice to talk to.
Yeah.
I mean, the, you know, the smoking guy is part of the day we remember.
That was not a fun part.
No, it wasn't.
If that ever happens again, I'll get on the next stop is
Tuscany Station.
Because I think there's a suffocating and then just fucking smell. That's what it felt like when the old train that broke down. You can see how strong the smell is. It just, and carbon dioxide and oxygen don't mix, and that's what it is. It's the brakes heating up. And with the carbon dioxide and heat, all you're doing is feeding. The computers may quit on these ones every once in a while, but it's not a drastic breakdown. It's kind of frustrating when the technology doesn't fire back up. Yes.